Hey guys, John Christmas here at the TRX headquarters in San Francisco, California. Today we're going to be going over a bunch of different exercises to make you a better lacrosse player. With all the defenders that we teach, both short stick D middies, LSMs, and defenders, we always talk about having a toolbox of things that you can go back to win your individual matchups. One of the biggest for us is the lift, okay? Closing that gap on the ball carrier and lifting up so he either has to go to one hand cradle or the ball's dislodged. In this exercise, we wanna get in a low stance. We wanna make sure that the tension is that of such so that we can feel the burn in this inside hand, okay? We're nice and low. We wanna make sure that we have our grip a little wider than shoulder width apart because we're gonna be using the leverage of this top hand to really drive that guy. So we're gonna take this step to close the gap. We're gonna get nice and low and we're gonna lift up under control and come down under control so that we're not out of control. We're gonna do that trying to dislodge the ball, trying to drop him to one hand. So it's gonna be shoulder width apart, a little wider. We're gonna take this step to close the gap, but we're coming up on that lift. Coming up on that lift, coming up on that lift.